How many times have you asked your husband or boyfriend what he's thinking, only to be met with the dreaded "nothing" response, as he goes back to watching the television and munching on chips? It's frustrating, isn't it? This, and other similar responses, can leave you feeling shut out, isolated, and angry. But while it's easy to assume that your man doesn't want to communicate, or that he doesn't care about what you have to say when he clams up like this, that's almost never the case. So why won't he open up? Largely, because becoming emotionally vulnerable can be an incredibly frightening experience for your guy. From a young age, males are taught that they're supposed to tough out life's problems without expressing pain, which they often equate with weakness, and weakness means losing respect, the currency of men. He doesn't want to lose your respect because you're important. So when a man starts dating and finds that women actually want him to openly deal with his emotions, frustration and confusion often follow for both parties. There are, however, some sure ways to remedy this and get your man to open up. In fact, once you've opened this door, you won't be able to shut him up. 1. Stay positive. It may seem counterintuitive, but it's often true that a man's ego is more fragile than a woman's. He's afraid of losing face if he opens up. But you can combat this with a healthy dose of positivity. You can do this by not immediately resorting to criticism and anger when your man fails to communicate. Even though his silence is sincerely upsetting, making the effort to be patient and kind will go a long way toward helping him open up. 2. Set the example. If you want him to express his feelings, set the example. Express your own. You might balk at the idea of opening up first, especially if his stonewalling has created a rift in the relationship. This feeling is absolutely valid. But think about how most men grow up. They're trained to act, to do, where women tend to be more guided toward expressing. By allowing yourself a degree of vulnerability, you'll help your man to overcome a learned behavior. Mutual disclosure is a must in any relationship. We all have problems, fears, hopes, dreams, and ambitions. Help him trust you by openly discussing yourself, by being as vulnerable to him as you'd like for him to be toward you. 3. Ask questions. If your guy continues to have trouble opening up, help him along by asking leading questions, and asking them in a kind way. Men, at times, have trouble describing their feelings. Use your own expertise in expression to coax them out by asking, "Do you feel like?" questions. For example, if you can see he is in distress, you can ask, "Do you feel upset right now?" While this may sound elementary, it can do wonders for opening the closed door that lies over his heart. Help him find that door, he may not have even known of its existence. 4. Let go. To forgive is simultaneously the hardest and easiest thing for a human being to give to another. It can also be the salvation of your relationship. It may be that your man is hesitant to open up because he senses your resentment over a past issue. Perhaps, when he shares his feelings about certain topics, this triggers an angry reaction from you. This creates an environment of fear, and discourages openness. Instead of holding on to resentment, endeavor to let go, to forgive, especially if the offending incident or behavior is long gone. If the issue is something that needs to be addressed, start a conversation. 5. Learn to listen. The final key to getting your beloved to open up lies in active listening skills. The willingness to set agendas aside and simply listen is the mark of a mature individual, and will encourage your significant other to not only open up, but to keep talking. In fact, if you do this well, he'll likely talk more than you can imagine. Active listening means making a conscious effort to not only hear your guy's words, but to understand his entire message. To do this, put aside any distracting thoughts, such as mentally prepared responses or rebuttals. Stay focused on him as he speaks, nodding, smiling, and using body language to indicate you're listening. 6. Communication is the key. Communication is the lifeblood of relationships, and so when one partner is closed off, for whatever reason, both suffer. While men tend to have a little more difficulty with vulnerability and openness, this is easily overcome. Just try out the strategies you've learned here, and you'll open that door between your hearts in no time. If you find this video helpful, please hit the like button and share this video. Subscribe to our channel for more helpful videos. Press the notification bell icon for future updates. Thank you for watching this video.